The accident and emergency department at Royal Blackburn Hospital is one of England's busiest. Staff here see around 3,000 patients each week. For the doctors and nurses, it's an intensely challenging job.
It's long hours. Lots of those hours are antisocial. The highest numbers of patients come in out of hours, as we would class them, so beyond 5 o'clock at night. You do lots of weekends, and obviously for lifestyle, that doesn't fit well with family life.
The pressure on accident and emergency departments has been intense over the past year. More and more patients are coming through the door, and yet at the same time, hospitals are struggling to recruit the numbers of doctors and nurses needed to treat them. An investigation for BBC Radio 5 Live asked all hospital trusts in England operating in A&E how many full-time consultants, doctors and nurses they had budgeted for and how many they actually employed at the beginning of August. The 101 trusts that replied reported a total of 1,260 unfilled vacancies. More than one-third of the trusts faced a staff shortfall greater than 10%. In a statement, the Department of Health in England acknowledged there were problems with recruiting and holding on to A&E staff, but said the government had taken action to increase the number of doctors working in emergency medicine. And hospitals like Royal Blackburn are trying hard to attract younger doctors and nurses into this difficult specialism. But recruitment and training all take time, and the winter months, when pressure will build again in A&E, are just around the corner. Dominic Hughes, BBC News, Blackburn.